Nithyananda. This is Sri Nithya Maya Tithananda and welcome to NTV News from Dhyanapidam Ashram Vidadi. It's Monday, June 27th, 2011. The headlines. Morning satsang on topic, the time shift. New Annalaya, free kitchen inaugurated at Sri Anandeshwara temple. In miracle news, two sparkling bright and shiny diamonds materialized in Oman. Free medical camp in Tiruvannamalai ashram. Now for the main news. In today's morning satsang, Swamiji spoke on the topic the time shift. It's a word used by scientists who are researching on time. One basic understanding you need to have is time is like a layer. You can fast forward, rewind, stop, rewind and correct, fast forward and clear, adjust, etc. You can clear your tracks, you can play with time. He gives examples of theory of time. The eternal has three anchors: stability, action and inertia. If your attention is too much to stability, anything happens in your life, it will quickly get into the past. If you are established in action, anything happened in you, even thinking of past or future, will become present as quickly as possible. If you are established in inertia, whether your memory or present action, all will be hanging in the future. There will be a craving for something, as if half your body is missing.
Based on the experience you have in your inner space, the experience you are having in the outer world will be felt as past or present or future. It is such a subtle truth. Please understand. I repeat. If you are established in stability, anything happens in your life will quickly become past. If you are established in action, anything happening in you, even you are thinking about the past or future, will become present as quickly as possible. If you are established in inertia, anything, whether your past experience or present activity, will always be hanging on future. Just with these three words, stability, action, inertia. Paranjali is playing, revealing extraordinary secrets. Basic understanding you need to have is time is like a layer. You can fast forward it, rewind it, stop it, rewind and correct few things and rewrite, fast forward and clear some of the future things. Just like you can clean your face, you can brush your teeth, you can play with the time. Memory stability means track of engrams. Your stability should be on intelligence. and inertia should be on memory. Means you should be feeling dull and bored to be in the same track memory. Then samskaras will not have influence over you.
If you miss the morning satsang, you can watch it again on NTV at 8 pm Indian Standard Time. Today morning, we had another event happening at the ashram. The inauguration of a new Annalaya or kitchen where free food is provided 3 times a day to anyone who visits the ashram. Swamiji himself inaugurated the Annalaya and performed the arati and even served food to the people who had come for have their breakfast. Let us take a look.
Om Nagarmanana Prajaya.
In miracle news, not one but 2 crystal clear, bright and shiny diamonds materialized again on Ma Nitya Devi's palms today as the morning satsang was in progress. We have a couple of pictures for you. We also have another report from our ashram in Tiruvannamalai, where the medical camps are conducted every weekend providing free consultation, medical treatment and medicines to the needy. This weekend they conducted a specialty medical camp for people suffering from diabetes. We have some pictures for you. And that's all from us for tonight. Before we end our news, let's hear a quote from Swamiji. Through the Master, you can take the jump into the arms of God. Thank you for joining us and tune in for tomorrow's updates on NTV Nithyananda.